Please save my life. Please think of my family.
I have no idea what sort of penalty I may face, but I am begging to the Korean people and government for my forgiveness.
I can tell you that today at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center, Otto is in stable condition, but has suffered a severe neurological injury.
We went for 15 months without a word from or about Otto. It was only a week ago that we were informed that the North Korean government now claims he was in a coma for almost all of that time. Last evening, we received a very nice phone call from President Trump, who told us that Secretary of State Tillerson worked hard to help bring Otto home. We are extremely grateful for their efforts and concern. Question is, do I think the past administration could have done more? I think the results speak for themselves.